Chromium. Facts: works with insulin in the metabolism of sugar. Help bring protein to where it's needed. No official dietary allowance has been established, but 50 to 200 mcg is an average adult intake. As you get older, you retain less chromium in your body. What it can do for you: aid growth, help prevent and lower high blood pressure, work as a deterrent for diabetes. Deficiency disease, a suspected factor in arteriosclerosis and diabetes. Best natural sources: meat, shellfish, chicken, corn oil, clams, brewer's yeast. Supplements may be found in the better multimineral preparations. Glucose tolerance factor is the preferred form. Toxicity: no known toxicity. Personal advice: if you are low in chromium, a hair analysis might show this, you could try a zinc supplement. For some reason, chelated zinc seems to substitute well for deficient chromium. Thank you for watching, see you for my next video.